Now let me show you the thread size key here on the Machinist Calc Pro. This feature is going to save you hours of tedious thread table lookups. It's got more thread data built into it than what you'll find in the machinery handbook. Let me start with something you know, say quarter 20 for thread pitch. So starting from here, it tells me that my cut tap's going to be a size 7, my roll tap's going to be a 5.7 millimeter, my close fit's going to be a size F, my free fit is going to be size H, and then it'll give me all my major and minor pitch diameters and characteristics all the way through. Now this is based on a 75% thread engagement, which is the default of the calculator, but if you have a material you want to use something different, let's say we want to go 65%. 65 convert percent thread. Now that's stored at 65%. So now I just go back and start pressing it. There's our quarter 20 again. Press it. Tap, cut tap is now 4. Roll tap's now a 1. And so it's changed all the sizes and all the characteristics all the way down through. You can do this for internal, as we've just done, or external threads. Let me convert this to thread class. Now we were in 2B. Let's change that to external class 2A. We'll use the same size, a quarter 20. So there it tells me my rod diameter is going to be 0.25. That's not a surprise. Press again. Cold form is going to be size. It's going to be 0.2236. And then if I keep pressing, it'll give me all my major and minor pitch diameters all the way through. Keep in mind that I've kept the 65% thread engagement setting in there now, so that's been affected by that. The default is 75. So that's basically an overview of the thread table functions. For more details, you can download our user's guide at www.calculated.com/support.